The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Women's World Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
A determined champion ready to defend her title.
Introducing the challenger from Glasgow, Scotland. And introducing the champion from Black Forest, South Australia, she's the Women's World's Champion, Roxxi.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
Ooh. What is she gonna do?
Suicide dive!
Like a heat-seeking missile. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Oh. Slam. Two.
Power slam.
And the scary thing is, these attacks are being done with great ease.
Sit out power bomb.
She goes under the ropes and back into the ring.
champ trying to roll with these hits.
Slam!
And now she's setting the pace of this match.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
And the body's getting worked over.
Multiple stomps.
Solid punch. Oh, new champ. She powers out immediately there.
Just looking for ways to wear out her opponent.
This could be big. Going up high. Oh, she misses the mark.
Looking for more damage here.
Ow, at least back suplex. She was on the ropes. Able to reverse. And another counter. Catches the leg.
Sequence of reversals there.
Up handle.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Two.
Got the shoulder up.
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup. Rethink your plan.
Makes the count with this one away even after that big maneuver.
Not time to expect victory yet.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Sharp jab.
Series of strikes to the back.
Clubbing blows.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Champion with a quick shoulder up.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic. And here we go.
The title might change hands.
There's two. The champ kicks at it. Two.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away. But just how much more is needed?
The end could still be right around the corner.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three. Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
From the top, dropkick missile style.
The champion into the cover.
One, two.
She gets the shoulder up.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
This is truly awesome.
Burying knees into the body. A sound suplex. And a strong kick out in one.
How is the challenger still in this match?
Arm trapped.
Ooh, just relentless.
She can withstand much more of this.
And every attempt of her own offense is being subdued. Delivering the suplex.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Trying to fight back in this one.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
An assault from her here.
Well, this is a
pressured him. An inverted Texas cloverleaf submission. This is painful.
This would be an amazing upset. Can she get her to tap out?
We're moments away. Can her body hold out?
She is determined to escape.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, right to the throat.
She had it scouted. That's absolute power with a vertical suplex. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, this is not good. You don't.
From the top.
And she doesn't connect. Ooh, that hurt. Turning the tables.
Short clothesline. Not finished.
Another? Yes, two.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath.
She is determined to escape.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Are you kidding me?
The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
Yeah, things are not looking up for her right now.
That'll have you walking funny.
Stomp to the arm.
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
We still do a lot of damage, though.
A single leg camel clutch and a great count. Under the ropes and back into the ring. Oh, and she turns it around.
Ooh, what a forearm club. Deep aside, jeez.
Champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions of losing that title anytime soon.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers. How's that for a counter?
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now. An inverted Texas cloverleaf submission. This is painful.
Think about all the pain she's in right now.
It's over. She couldn't hang on.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
get out. Not a bad night's work, I'd say.